Did you know that Victorian women used to make jewelry from the hair of dead relatives